Let's go.
Let's welcome everybody to Planet Pit and Somewhat Worldwide Music.
They
is.
Call me Mr. Die. Worldwide.
Miss Somewhere, they call me Mr. Worldwide.
Why you think they call me Mr. Worldwide?
Miss Somewhere, they call me Mr. Worldwide.
Hold up, cause I'm worldwide.
I'm involved in the music business, but the funny thing is, half of these fools don't know music, don't know business, have no business in music. What is this? I learned from the best, stayed away from the worst. Now I send off every verse in a hearse. Now every day's 15th in the first. No more food stamps.
Just like that.
Is it recording?
Yep. Move on.
Yes, you're fine.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
Three, two, one. Boom. I think this is be my... not my second, but one of the kids' routines. Fifth Harmony, hopefully we get it real good. Replay. Bro, let's get it. Everybody have fun. You girly, we're all having fun. Check it out. So some of the choreography from one of the boys that we had at ECA a few weeks ago. Cat from Culture Shock. Forgot his name, but he had a great choreography. So I used a little bit of the hook off of his and then added my little twist to it. But we'll be doing this for a girls routine. Great for the fourth graders, for 9 and 10 year olds. So we will be doing this down in Texas. So my homegirl Amy, tell your people, look at this video, get it popping. That's your three, your two, your one. Boom. We all know where the kids are at. Me and Maya, love you. Bye-bye.